Guys, Orion plays here. We're playing some more Infected. Halo 5. Acting stupid, goofing around. You know the usual by now, I hope, I think. You guys love me, right? Nope. Alright. Cole and Brody.
What?
Canadian and redneck. We got this.
Alright, yes. I put up the defense with some duct tape and some wooden spikes.
Cole leaves his borders down.
Ghoul Town. These sound like, personal made maps. I don't know why.
Ghouls are might scary. Be. I didn't like them in Fallout.
Dude, they're like zombies, but kind of scarier because they have like a conscious, except for those feral ones.
I'm the stupidest one here, just for so you all know. It's very lackluster in certain things. I don't even know what lackluster means. I just said it because it sounded smart. Story of my life. I'm stupid. Infection.
That tree looks like a good camping spot.
This looks like it could be a remake map from like an other game. Oh.
It looks like they have been doing that.
They've been doing a lot of those remakes.
Yeah, with Forge.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a cowboy.
No, hang on, I'm sneaking up on somebody. Dang it, someone found them already. Oh, that was you.
Wait, you were sneaking up on the sneaker?
Yeah, I saw you going through the doorway, I was gonna try to find you. I already killed you.
Well, I'm trying to find a good spot to hide with this sniper.
There's a nice spot in the very back of the map. That I'm at right now.
You sure? Oh, that wasn't you.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. There's a big open area that we can shoot through.
How does one get up there, Cole?
He's up high.
Go up on the other side. Or you can do that, that works as well.
This looks like it should totally be a map from like Halo 2.
Hey, got that side covered, I'll try my best on this side.
I got the front.
Now people are trying to get up here. Oh. Here they come. Shut up. I completely missed with that grenade. Oh god!
You didn't know I was there, did you?
No, I missed you with the grenade. That's what hit you, and then that guy slammed you.
I don't like these guys that we're up here with, Cole.
Hey.
No.
Ow! Quit! Leave me alone! Ow! Bye!
They're using my spot too well.
Watch my sniper, and I'm not giving it to him because he's being a cockhead.
Like specifically that.
Oh, that's what he wants.
Yes. Exactly what he wants.
Mango, screw off. This is my spot.
And my spot.
Actually, I actually do like them being here.
Yes!
I have fallen!
Yes! I missed one and then it screwed me.
Get him, Ryan!
It's not me! No! I said it!
Yeah, I wouldn't have died if I tried to kill you, Ryan.
One kill. You got 10.
I got 10 kills?
Well, you have 50 points, but you are...
No, when you get infected kills, you get 10 points instead of 5.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Okay, I don't know where to go, because that map, or that spot, kind of...
I have an idea of a spot, but it's kind of risky to get to, because I don't even know if you can get up there.
I'm trying to get up one of a bunch of high places right now, but I don't, there are a bunch of barriers. Can't seem to get past these.
I need a high spot, ooh. I have a snipper.
Hey, cool. Hey, buddy.
Hey. Yeah. I don't like this spot, Ryan. Spot the table.
Dang it.
How slick the- oh.
2 minutes left.
Okay, the thing I'm trying to get
to- I'm gonna run away now.
Dang it, I can't get up there.
No, you can't
get
up there.
On top of the-
You're staring.
Trying to get up on top of the, No! Dang it!
Jesus Christ!
They're really sneaky. Oh, they're using the spot. I think it's actually working out for them. Hello, Birdie.
I hate you, Cole.
I'm a cowboy. On a steel horse, I ride. Do you know that I'm wanted? I'm wanted dead or alive. I found one.
Oh,
God.
Yeah.
And I really should quit trying to taunt people. It doesn't ever work, ever, never, ever. Never, ever.
How'd that work out for you, buddy?
Who knows? Sparkin' ended. Oh.
This is going to end very badly for him.
Come on.
Or, you know,
are you kidding me? Oh, there you go, Brody. I was seeing that kill feed, man. He was going to town.
I did. I passed Ryan. What?
Infected kills, my dude. Infected kills.
I only got two?
Yeah, that's plus 20 points.
Where is a good spot? I just cannot seem to find a good camping spot. Well, this is not good. This is not good for Cole.
This is not good. No gooch. No gooch.
I'm in the zombie spawn.
Damn it!
I want to try something, and it's probably going to fail miserably.
This is like...
Two minutes left.
If this actually works.
Ryan. Oh no.
Oh boy, am I happy I left. Oh no.
That was, great.
How is he alive?
Oh no.
Oh my gosh. So many.
That was terrible to look at.
There were so many.
Oh, loot tag. I don't know why this guy keeps inviting me to a party, and he seems terribly sad.
Who is it?
He always invites me to things and likes my tags. Does it
Are
to
you
everybody.
Kidding?
His name is Luke Tag.
Oh yeah, I saw that. I was gonna ask you the other day who it was, and then you like brought it up, and I was like, oh okay.
Ryan, he wants me to join his party. Do you mind if I invite him to this one? I know you're recording, but...
I just really don't want it to be, like, some depressed crap. Like, I don't mean to sound like a complete douchebag. But, like, I don't know, I have to deal with a lot of stuff every day. And I don't mean to say depressed crap, like... You know what I hate you, Brody.
Ryan, let's go scope you.
I feel really, really bad now because I just said that, and that's not at all what I meant, like...
Heck. Well,
like
being shown is offline, or... Oh, no! I don't have a friend. Hang on.
Wow.
Oops. Luke tag 90. I'm gonna invite him.
Oh.
If he's like a brat, or if it's super depressing to listen to him, then
remove A from Pair K.
Wait, who's party leader?
Good old pal Rayon. You.
Three survivors remain.
I was doing so well.
Kaka, I'm a gopher.
Two survivors remain.
I wonder where they could be. He can possibly be in one of these rooms. Right? Oh, he actually was in there.
I found a good spot, too.
Look at you with your FOTUS helmet, you unicorn! Hey, I'm level 85!
It's so bad.
Not so bad, Cole.
He's not. Wait, is Brody's not here? Oh wait, no. I just did so bad that the top two weren't showing up for me.
Wow. Thanks, Cole. Wow.
No, it's a compliment. You were in the top two.
Oh. Wow. Still didn't notice me. Wow.
I invited him to
the
party,
go get the rest
but
of my
he's
dinner
still
that I had
wanting
back.
To join this one.
I'm going back to how my armor was before. I'm sorry. Why is that? There we go. Why is it all... Ew, I don't like the color thing that's going on with the light box that's in the corner. Wait, freak show, is this a carnival? Carnival!
Well, I'm not in the game, but... I invited him again, and he's still inviting me. Just, dude.
Send him a message.
I am about to.
I have 5 Snapchats. Oh no! I feel bad. So it is. Oh, why? I'm first infected again.
Perfect timing.
Guess who?
Ice cream truck.
Brody. Please no. I'm stuck. Listen here, you little. Oh.
Gotta wake up, John. The game.
John Cena. Just
liked another one of my activities. Gotta wake up, John. That means that I'm got kicked for being idle.
Oh.
Especially in Halo, it's very quick. It's like 2 minutes and you're getting kicked.
I'm on top of the merry-go-round.
Three survivors remain. Two survivors remain.
2 minutes left.
No!
What the heck happened?
Got assassinated.
You got Were you a survivor?
Yeah.
Oh.
Why do you think you messed me? No!
Well, I didn't know. I thought maybe you got assassinated by, You can break that? Now I feel really stupid. I mean, don't get me wrong, I am really stupid.
Now, I'm gonna tell you about a work story real quick.
Sure.
So, I finish eating with my mom and dad, right? Mm-hmm. And I'm sitting there for 40 minutes waiting for my shift to start. The cook that's supposed to be working at 5:30, Lacey, she comes in. And yeah, it got really weird, stoof.
You guys make out in the bathroom. Make out in the janitor's closet.
No. Anna walks over, she's a server, and she's, she walks over and says, "Those jeans make your butt look big," and I'm sitting there like, "What the fuck?"
Thank you.
She said, "Stop checking me out," and I'm like, And Anna just got proposed to by her boyfriend.
She likes you.
One comment, and y'all presume things.
I didn't say anything. I just sat there, just like,
So, like, what else going
on?
I just
so?
See people.
Or is it just that one comment?
Nice arcade.
Now I have to relocate.
Why do you have to relocate?
Because now you know where I am. Was.
I see two people on top of a wind at the silo thingy.
Do you really?
1 minute left.
Motherfucker.
No! That was a good spot. Let it be. Oh, hi there. You prick.
30 seconds.
Good. I hope you fall and die.
Did he fall and die? Did he really?
I hate this person. I don't want them to be on this planet anymore. I found a spot, they got up there, and pushed me out of it. Like, it doesn't even matter. No, it's this other place. You're dead, I'm not telling you.
Survive. Oh, you were still alive? I didn't know that.
Yeah. That's why I was frustrated.
Round three.
I was like 3 years old.
Thank you, Brody. That guy was trying to kill me.
You're welcome. Ryan.
You can't get in here, but you can break the wood. Why? This game scares me a lot more than it should.
I'm spot Ryan. They'll never find me.
You're hiding behind a tree.
Survivors remain.
How many survivors remain? 3?
2 minutes left.
Wait, step back. Oh, you think you're clever?
Bullets are my friend.
What?
You say bullets are my friend?
I said corners. I'm blocked.
Hey, Brody.
What?
Hi.
Damn it!
Hey! It's good. And then there's coal, just the faded out blank dot down there. Oh yep. No.
I'm actually doing pretty good in SWAT right now.
Yeah, I like SWAT. Brody, what's this? Oh, I see this little place.
Don't you just hate it when you accidentally fall into the depths of hell?
Yeah! Brody, you see this freaking merry-go-round, right? It's a bunch of lawn chairs.
Oh my god, a redneck dream! Let's go round and round, round and round!
My cat just pushed open my door.
Yes, Ryan, thanks for pointing
out. Oh god, Mike, seizure! Yes.
Yep, this happens sometimes.
That is cooperative.
Ryan, one day me and you are gonna make that goddamn.
One day when you are older. Mm-mm. You will get hit by a boulder.
Oh, you're over there. I'm like this Thanks. Merry-go-round. I might just sit in it for the whole entire round. Ryan, I got our backs. Don't worry.
Will Ryan survive? Find out next time on Orion Plays Halo 5.
With friends.
Yeah. Yeah, I forgot about the friends part. What?
Oh god.
I'm not a douchebag, I'm just trying to kill my teammate. Dude, look at me! I'm actually in 6th place, I thought I'd be farther down there. 10 seconds! YOLO McSwaggins to the rescue!
Nice.
I came in 5th place? Oh, it's because I survived. Oh, look at you, you in your fancy shark face helmet. Alright guys, I'm gonna do my outro.
Alright guys, this was Orion Plays playing some Infected on Halo 5. Idiot time. Woo! Alright, if you liked the video, hit that like button for more stupid